It's a startling headline about coronavirus for pet lovers. A pet dog in Hong Kong has tested positive for COVID-19, but how concerned should you be for your four-legged friends? Let's connect the dots. The Hong Kong Agriculture, Fisheries, and Conservation Department reports that a dog in quarantine with its infected owner tested weekly positive for this coronavirus. Health experts believe the animal was infected by its owner, but they stress it does not appear that pets can pass the virus on to humans. The animal in question is being kept in quarantine until Hong Kong authorities can give it a clean bill of health. Even though health officials believe pets cannot infect humans, they are still recommending people wash their hands after handling their animals and avoid kissing them, which could be pretty rough for animal lovers. Connecting the dots, I'm Janelle Bludau for H-Town Rush.